I'm Kane here. Today we're going to be doing a video on Dragon City. And I will be showing you how to get quite a lot of XP. So, let's go. If you can see, I have already put some things under construction. So guys, on every island you should see like loads of trees and bushes. So guys, if you clear all of them out, you should have quite a lot of XP. Guys, I'm going to be showing you how to do that. So, 1,000. So, guys, it does take time, but by like the next day, you should have had quite a lot of XP. So, yeah. Because it does work with rocks in that as well. Because I think this is the rock tower habitat. So I'm going to turn it with rocks as well. Oh, I might not do it. Using all my money. Wow. There's a lot, guys. Don't know what that was. Okay, we need to put this key here. $150,000. So I do keep the rocks because it looks quite cool when you keep the rocks. I'm nearly there now. So I don't think we have to know that. So guys, we've done I don't know what that one's called. That one. Yeah, we've done that one. Oh, this guy's that one there. This one here is still being done. There wasn't much on that one. Done that one. Let's move on to this one. You just want to keep doing it until. This guy's need for that. Guys, you don't need to own them as well. think that's it. For today, guys, I'm tell you what, guys, I'll show you all of my dragons. So, on this one, I've got Fluffy, level 7. See ya. She's a butterfly dragon. She is a happy dragon. No, an H dragon. Flashy is. And then we've got Nessie, a double fire dragon. Because we've got Millie, who is a. Dragon. And we've got Alexandra. Dragons up. Then we've got Lost, another butterfly dragon. Then we've got Ben. Ben, Parky, who's a flaming butterfly dragon. This guy, I'm just going to show you one. As you can see, so, yeah, I'm done, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and smash that like button, and we will see you later, guys. Bye.